To all be now. Today we're gonna do the video of part one of catching just random fish. I'll be starting with the fish that we can catch around the port, and then I'll work myself up to the bluefin tunas and all this kinds of fish. You know, you can, yeah, we will see. So for this video, I'm only gonna upgrade my sonar, my GPS, just like that. That's all I want, and then I will maybe do my fuel. I will level it up, my fuel capacity, just like that. That's all. And then I'll also just quickly refuel, just like that. Then we can deploy. I'm gonna dive out to about here, just for the fun of it. Then I will say my fishing rod. So guys, I'm gonna buy the simple, quick, easy stuff. So some of you can buy that, some of you buy this, some of you guys can buy the best. But I'm gonna start just catch a few small fish, and I'm gonna go to the other types of fish. So yes, let me buy all those quickly for all the beginners, just to show them. You can buy some, you can buy the circle hook, the first one. Then you can buy your normal line. And then we can, our bait's gonna start. We are going to use the shrimp, just like that. And I will just be casting it out at the top. Remember, I think mine is at the top. Let me just check. It must be at the top. Otherwise, you won't catch anything. Okay, yes, it's at the top. Okay, so just like that, we can. You guys can wait a bit for the fish, or you guys can just reel in at the low, slowly. Then a fish will also take the bite. There we go, there's one. Let's bring it out quickly. Just bring it in. Come on, come on, come on. Nice cobia. Again. And guys, like this, you will be able to catch lots and lots of fish. Again, just bring it in slowly. Slowly. Okay, so sometimes here at 10 meters, you're wasting your time. It's best to cast out far, and then you can wait a second, just like that. The fish will take your bite, and then you'll be able to bring it in. So yes, here we can catch cobia and also striped bass. Hopefully, let's see if we can get a striped bass. There we go. This is a cobia. Oh no, it's a striped bass, sorry. Okay, nice one. We can cast out. Must actually cast out even more. But that's fine for now. You can just cast. If you want, best is to cast out four, just like that. And then if the fish doesn't take the bait by itself in maybe 5 seconds, you can just reel it in slowly. Just like that. And sometimes they will take it, sometimes not, depends. You can even reel it in up until 23 meters, 20 meters, and then a fish will come and take your bait. Just like it did now. So yes, let's see, this looks like a bigger one. Not too big, but it's a bigger one. For the gear that we have, it will be a big one. Just like that. Nice, 22 albies. So yes guys, that is basically how you can catch striped bass and cobia quickly, easy, and you won't have any problems. So I think for this video I'm gonna start off with, I know some of you asked me about monkfish. Let me go to my monkfish, and I'll also maybe, you guys can, but that's not gonna change anything. If you guys want, you can do that. Zoom in up until there. There, we can go straight down there. 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 For this, I will be standing on bay itself. You see, one of my old boats is also here. But for this video, I'm gonna stop on the bay. Just like that. Okay, guys. So first of all, I'm not gonna catch any fish now, because my data is off. So let me put my data on again. And then let me just go to my home screen. I can just go in again. Hopefully that will work. Monkfish is normally at the bottom. You can use crab to catch them. I'll just see if I don't catch anything now. I'll go to my. I'll just go out in the game because my data needs to be on. So yes. Also with this monkfish, you can wait. This okay, guys. Wait. Let me take out my fishing rod. This is not gonna work. You won't be able to catch a fish like that. You need to use a bigger hook. Your hook needs to be 450 lbs. You can use the 2-star one. And also you need a better reel. You can buy the this one, the 3-star one. And then you can also, because they are normally 4-star. I think they are 4-star. You can buy the better rod. Your line must also be at least 3 to 4 stars. I think for this one you can use the 3-star. I will use the 3-star and see if it's gonna work. I'm sure it will. And then bottom, yes, let's go. Just like that. Now my fishing rod stays at the top. So let me reel it in slowly. I actually want to recalibrate my fishing rod. But hopefully we can get one. If not, that might be because my data is off or was off. So you'll see now. I'll cast in again. Let's just see. Okay, guys, so I don't think I'm gonna waste your time. Let me quickly go home screen. Let me quickly go out of the game. Just like that. Back into the game. Just like that. And now I will be catching fish. Easy, quick, fast, whatever you want to call it, I will be catching them. Why am my games taking so long? There we go fishing. Map. Go down, 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 down. This boat. Just here. We're gonna take it to the bottom again. Then we're gonna use our crabs. Do this, and then I'm just gonna cast in just like that, and now I will be catching the fish guaranteed. I can even bring it in slowly. There we go, there we have one. You can use your, well, no, you can't use your first gears because I did it in my previous video. That's why I didn't upload it. Because my data was off, I wasn't able to catch actually fish, but I did catch a few big ones, but I did lose them. So, surprise, surprise, we caught the summer flounder. How nice. Yes, guys, you know, summer flounder is also one of your first fish. You can catch them as well. But, yeah, this video is for just catching random fish. So, let's see. I can bet you guys, if you hit that like button and the subscribe button, we're gonna catch a big one just now. Not this one, maybe the one afterwards. Or the one afterwards. Or, well, we'll catch a big one in this video. Definitely, guaranteed. I'm gonna show you guys some big fish now. I will be showing you guys that as well now in the end of this video. And you guys will be surprised. I'm sure I'll be catching 100 pound. Maybe bluefin or something. I just want to catch at least one monkfish, just to show you guys that they are here. We can stop here. I think at the end of every video I will be catching a big one. Oh yeah, we will see. So yes guys, you just wait another second or two. You see they aren't biting, you can reel it in slowly again. Just like that. You can even bring it up until 10 meters closer to the boat. You can stop again. You can wait a few seconds again. If you see, nope, nothing. You can bring it closer again. There we go. Here's a fish. This looks like a bigger one. Let me see if I can break my fishing rod. Nope, I can't. I won't. Why would I want to do that? And this will be a summer flounder or like monkfish. And it's a monkfish, I bet you guys. Come on, fishy. Nope, it's a summer flounder. So you guys won. Sorry. But I was wrong. So let's try again. We're gonna bring it in a bit. We're gonna stop. We're gonna wait a second or two. And nope, nothing. I'm gonna bring it in again. Just until 55, then I'm gonna stop. Just there, stop. See? Just another second. No. Let's bring it in again. I can even go slower. Slower. So for my next video, I'll be catching northern red snappers. I'll be showing you guys now. We can choose. You guys can also comment below what you want me to catch. And let's see if we can get some nice fish then. So there's not a fish. Let me try one more time. Just like that. Leave it there. Still nothing. Let me bring it in a bit. So guys, you mustn't just cast in and leave it there, because you won't always catch a fish then. It's best to maybe bring it in 20 meters, leave it again. But bring it in slowly, because then you'll also have a chance of hooking a fish. There we go, there's one. Now I can bring it in fast. Yep, now I can break it. Look, I can break my rod and my reel, but I don't want to do that. So yes, I'm going to catch this fish and I'm going to go and catch one nice big fish for you guys. And this is a monkfish. Yep-y-doo-y-doo. So yes guys, there's the monkfish. You guys can catch it as well. I normally always stop on this bay. But you can stop on top of that bay. And then there you will be catching big fish. Let me go to my other boat. Nope, not that one. I think it's this one. Yep, it's this one. For this one, I want bluefin tunas. Just one quickly, just to show you guys. I want to go up until Florida. There. Then I want to go there. I'm going to go there. Now, guys. Yeah, you don't want to play around. You can use everything 5-star. Your rod, your reels, everything. And if I'm correct, we can just double check so you guys know. No, at the middle, not at the bottom, middle, and shrimp. That's the best bait. I normally use my golden shrimp, because I have a better chance of catching a big one then. But, let's see, we can also hook a sailfish or whatever. I'm going to throw in both rods, just like that. And I'm going to go and troll. Also, guys, for this bluefin tunas, you need to add a downrigger. As you guys can see, there's no bluefin tunas here. We need to drive until we get them. Okay, never mind. I was lying. But this isn't anything big. This is maybe a small fish. Maybe. I think I forgot to do my hook. I'm gonna check now. I must do my hook. I think my hook is still on for the sailfish, because sailfish is normally the smaller ones. And I was also, I wasn't yet the bluefin tuna circle. So yes, I think I was still catching my swordfish. As you guys see, there's a swordfish. You guys can catch them. They are quick to catch, easy to catch. But I came here to catch a big one. Okay, so my hooks. Now, there's the 5-star one. I want to use that one. Cast as far as I can. That is also fine. I'm going to go back. And I'm going to go. And let's see if I can get another one. Even if it's another swordfish, that's also fine. You guys can also catch my gear. I think you need the 450 lb gear, 3-star, 4-star, and you guys will also be catching them. So we are hoping actually for something big for us to end this video. So yes guys, do like that
And we'll catch a big one now. Anytime soon. Otherwise, I'll be showing you guys something quickly. I'm gonna reel in. Quickly. Come on, why is it taking so long? Come on. I must actually add a turbo. This guy must add a turbo. Then you'll see that fish sailing on the water as you bring it in. I'm gonna bring in this one slowly. Just to see, up until 50 meters, and then I'm just gonna bring it in. Because I never catch bluefin tuna yet. I do not. But I'm gonna quick travel up until here. And then I will start here. And I will be catching them. I know I will. I'm just gonna drive until I can find them. Or I can quick travel again. Quick travel. Maybe up until here. There. We can make a UE. Okay, we can stop here because there is bluefin tunas underneath us, so it's not necessary to cast far. Also, we mustn't cast that close. We can cast far. There, that might be too far, but we'll catch them. We're gonna catch them. Now there's only one. You see, I'm betting that other one that got lost is on my rod now, trying to catch it. So yes guys, thumbs up, let's see, there we go. Yes, I bet you guys this is a 80 lb to 150 lbs. Just check that fish. Okay guys, I was actually lying. Now you guys must like my videos and you must subscribe. This is a big fish, not that big. You can go up until 500 lbs, but it's a big fish. So yes, let's catch another one. Just like that. Let's go. What is it taking you so long? I know the people say that here is the best place to catch the bluefin tunas. Bluefin tunas can actually go up to 800 lbs and I think even bigger. But yes, I know the people say this Florida Keys is the best place, but I never caught a big one here. I think that is my biggest one. I normally catch at the north side of your first port when you start a game. Come on fishies, we need another one, at least one more, and then we can end this video. Here's another one. There we go. You guys will see now that this is the smallest bluefin tuna you can find. Then this fish doesn't know what's going on. Nope, he's not gonna know what's going on. Watch, you're gonna see it now. If it is a bluefin tuna, I don't know. It must be. Yeah, it is. Okay, so if you catch a smaller one than this, I don't know. I can't help you then. I tried. Okay, so let me go. I'm gonna keep driving. Waiting for the other fishing rod. And then, yes, that will be my last one. We are hoping for a bigger one. Nope, not a small one. I don't know what's worse, the fishing rod or the flag. Okay. But yes, guys, thanks for watching. Be safe. And then remember to like and subscribe for part 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, up until whatever. I'm gonna keep catching. Okay, now I actually caught the smaller one. You see now? I bet you didn't press that like button. But thanks, guys. I really appreciate your help. And I appreciate that you guys subscribe to my channel. And I want you guys to be safe. Thank you. Bye.